So let's take a look at using bookmarks in iBooks. So we'll start off on the Mac. We'll go into a book here and you can flip through the pages. I'm using the arrow keys to do it. And when you want to add a bookmark, say you're at a place you want to stop and you want to make sure, even though the app will open up again to this page, you want to make sure that you can remember exactly what page you're on, you can just hit this little bookmark button here. Just click it and you can see it turns red. And that adds a bookmark to that page. Now you can add multiple bookmarks. So let's go with the table of contents and jump to another chapter. Now let's add a bookmark there. And then I'll go to the table of contents again and let's flip a few pages and add a bookmark there. Notice how the top bar there disappears until I move my cursor there. So now I've added three bookmarks. You can actually click this little down arrow here to show your bookmarks and jump to any one of them. So I can jump to it like that. Now you can also remove bookmarks. Just when you're at a page with a bookmark, you'll see that the bookmark icon is red. Click it again and it disappears. And now you can see it's gone from the list. Also, when you click on the list of bookmarks here, notice the little X that appears. So I can click on that to remove the bookmark right there from the list. Now in iOS, it's similar but a little bit different. So here I am in iBooks on my iPad and I'm going to go into the same book and I can do the same thing by tapping on the bookmark at the upper right. And you can see now it's just a blue outline, but I tap it, it turns red. That's how you add a bookmark. And you can flip through and add another one. I can tap again to remove. Now, in order to see the list, I have to tap on the little list icon at the upper left. And this actually divides everything up into contents, bookmarks, and notes. So I have to go over to bookmarks. Now notice that in addition to the one I just added, there's also the two bookmarks that I added on my Mac. And that's because I've got it set so that iCloud syncs the bookmarks between my Mac and my iPad. Another way to remove bookmarks on your iOS device is to swipe from right to left and you get that delete button there. So I can swipe and hit the delete button or continue to swipe all the way across and it deletes very quickly and easily. So in order for your bookmarks to sync across your devices, you have to have it turned on in your iCloud settings. In the case of the iPad, I have to have iBooks turned on in iCloud settings. And then under iBooks, I have to make sure the Sync Bookmarks and Notes option is turned on. Then here in iBooks, I need to go to iBooks Preferences. And under General, I've got to make sure Sync Bookmarks, Highlights, Collections across Devices. Make sure that is turned on as well. And then everything should sync. So every time I add a bookmark on one device, it appears on the other.